Well, it went the way the judge didn't want it to go. Stygia fell. The unknown got back more of her voice, and I... Well, I got back a bit more of what I'd lost. Power, yeah. But memory, too. It was just a flash of something from a long, long time ago. Like I said, hell steals your memory. No one remembers what they were down here. Or if they do, just enough to make them suffer. It was all coming back to me. Judge sent every scholar in the hell to see what they could learn about the unknown. Demons were waiting on us in Yelm, our next port of call, but at least at the start, dead quiet. Well, the smart money is probably not on us, but who don't love an underdog? Of Yelm's Death Garden, as I recall. distance. That's where she's headed. Eyeless wobbles out, puking acid, or worse. Picks up Vulcan, breaker of soul. She ain't gonna stop now. We'll be right back. statues left standing in the cathedral. Truth is, I still can't set foot in a church. Not because I'm not allowed, just because, well, I'm a skull. Second Death Garden, and hopefully other folk were gonna be doing the dive. be lying if I said I didn't want answers, too. After that flash, I felt. Was just hoping I'd get them before the unknown shanked all of hell in the process.
Reality's a nightlife.
haven't heard that one.